Thank you so much for taking the time at first. How did I pronounce your name? Totally what?
Aisling Franciosi.
Okay. Aisling Franciosi, yeah?
Pretty much, yeah.
Because with these Irish names, it's a little bit difficult for me. And you're one of the shooting stars, so how amazing is it for you being part of that?
It's really wonderful. Flying the Irish flag as well feels pretty great. I'm really, really proud to be the Irish shooting star, especially because not just Irish actors, but obviously a lot of Irish actors that I admire have been awarded in the past, so it feels a little surreal, but it's so lovely meeting the other shooting stars and getting to network a little bit. And yeah, it feels good.
And I think international producers still knocking on your door because you did also 2 episodes of Game of Thrones.
I wish I could say they were, but they're not. What I mean is I feel very much like I'm still a newbie, but they're, you know, I'm still at the auditioning phase. I don't have people just offering me stuff left, right and center.
But talking about Game of Thrones, do you have nice memories from the set for us, maybe?
Yes, very. Do you mean like a kind of a trivia thing? No, I mean, the crew were amazing. I'd worked with them before, so they were lovely. I do remember that it was at a time when no one knew if Jon Snow was alive or dead. And when I got to sit set, Kit Harington was there, so I was like, ooh, okay, so I know, but I'm not going to tell a soul.
Do you have maybe some funny memories? Maybe something that went wrong, shouldn't go wrong, or some bloopers?
Not really, no. I was only there for a day, and, you know, they're very, very professional on that show, so it's... You just work and you get the job done, you know?
What is much more attractive for you? Being on this big on a big budget show like this, or maybe doing some kind of a little feature film that is maybe produced for just $100,000?
It really depends. It depends on the writing. It depends on who the director is. I just look for good writing. So whether it's a big budget or an indie, you know, that's not really what makes the decision for me. It's really the writing and the director.
A festival like the Berlinale is maybe some kind of festival where you can also meet new producers, actors, directors for some future projects. Are you maybe looking for that? That you are just going out and maybe see what comes in?
Of course. I mean, actually, that's one of the great things about the IFPI Shooting Stars is that they don't just give you an award. You know, they also provide you with 3 or 4 days of networking, which plays a huge part in this industry. So I've been really looking forward to actually getting to chat one-on-one with industry professionals and with the other shooting stars. It's so rare to get a chance to talk one-on-one in this kind of environment.
Okay. And where do you see yourself maybe in 10 years from now?
Oh God. Hopefully still working. That's my goal. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.